Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Hi, hello, this is MG Cooley, and we are back in Some Days to Die Deadwood. Oh, that's so loud. And we are getting ready for the impending horde that is going to be coming. The horde came sooner than I thought. Evolution of the Dead. Is I mathed it out wrong. Horde actually came on day 49. So, we got a lot of stuff to do. See what we can do to get ready before the horde comes tonight. And we're going to try and expand the wall. Perhaps. So, let's get to it. Frick off, guys. That was rude. Trying to stop me. Trying to stop me from expanding the walls. All right, this isn't gonna be done by any standard, but we're gonna have to
live with what we've got. Get ready to rumble. Multiple big boys over here. Knew that was gonna happen. Knew that was gonna happen too, because I couldn't see. Take one of these and one of these. Freaking bird almost knocked me off. I like to keep them bottlenecked here if we can. Come on. I hear you in the distance.
Nice try, buddy. Burst so much. Stop him for a second. Any attempt to break that flipping door down. They'd rather go after the wall. Come on. You can break through that little freaking door. Through the wall because they don't want to go in. So go on, Bob Barber, big boy. Let's see if I can make this jump here. Ow. Y'all got a clear path. Stop spitting on me. Well, that's pretty creepy. Can't see anything, and then they're running out of the darkness. Ooh. Freaking a-hole. Have a nice trip. See you next fall. How'd you get up here? Good grief. How many cops are gonna spit on me on this frickin' quarter? See? Dang monster bird. Guys? One of the things that I've mastered over the years is running around my base. Today it's successful. Now. Handy having all these pipe bombs are putting in work. Goodness gracious. Thank you. Like a nightmare bird.
That was cool.
They are still coming. Who's still beating on something over there? Yo, the party's over. Time to go home. Yeah, Lee. So, interesting. I forgot that I left that up, so that's how the dogs were getting up to us. So, that was my own fault, but I didn't think about it. We got, how much ammo and stuff we got? You know, full stack of shotgun, full stack of 7.62, half stack of mag, half stack of 9, and a half stack of shot A, half stack of 7. Treasure map. And the frickin' burnt forest. And we got some food and some brass, so not too shabby. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate all the continued support on each and every series and each and every episode that we've got going on. In the next episode, we'll be extending the wall a little bit more and fixing that blunder of a freaking tower. Because that is definitely not how I intended that to be, but that's alright. Thank you guys. Did you enjoy the video? Make sure to subscribe, and listen to my fumbles and blunders. Love you guys, and I'll see you next episode of Deadwood. I'm changing who I am. I'm making a new plan, rearranging my life, and I won't look back ever again.